Hey guys, I'm LB, and I'm an idiot. Look, this is what I'm missing. Oh my gosh. So A.C.E commented on my video and totally sarcastically told me that he could either help me or I could just go to where I put the cube on the button to launch the stairs and go to the exit, my choice. And yeah, I don't know how I missed that. That is like super obvious right there. I think I'm gonna blame it on the grating, because look, you can't see it unless you zoom in, and even when you zoom in, you can barely see it. Alright, let's see. No, we want to wait for this to turn. Look, it's right there! I didn't even look to the left! I am an idiot. Alright. So, gotta do all this again, and then when we get the gun, things will be different. Alright, stairs. Good, yes. I believe I said that last time. So, now, we can come in here, do this, like before. Except, we're not going through this just yet, because... oh my gosh. I knew I was missing something, but I did not imagine that that was what it was. Alright, there. We wanna go there. Look, you can see the catwalk connects to it and everything. I did not even bother looking over here. I feel so stupid. Alright, we're here. Alright, we need a cube with us. Okay, so we'll just take that cube. Hey! Look at this! Look at all this! Oh my gosh, it's a whole puzzle that I didn't even get to work with at all. Oh wow. I completed the puzzle using a really, really tricky laser shot instead of actually going here. Okay, so I can walk on this too, that's good to know. That spawns a new ball? What does this do? Yes, spawns a new ball, but where? Oh, okay. Okay, interesting. And... that's the only portal surface I see. I guess we just do this. Clearly not. I don't see how to get down there myself just yet. I think I have to do something first. Yeah, I thought so. Got it for a second there. I hear a tube filled with cubes. Can we do anything from right here? I don't think so. Maybe we can get the cube. I mean, we can get the sphere trapped in here, but that doesn't really do us any good. Is there another portal surface around here that I am blind to again? Let's check everywhere, because I already missed one of the most important ones. Like, I can do that, but that doesn't really help much. Oh wait, did I get the door stuck open? I got the door stuck open. That still doesn't really help though, because we need to actually be able to get into wherever. And this is not the way to do it. Or maybe it is. Oh, we're up here now. That's something, right? All these catwalks. Catwalks for days! Oh, sure. I don't even know where that went. Oh, that's the lower area. Wait. Right, because I have to have the ball there. So, let's go back and put the ball! Except, how are we gonna do that? Instead, let's go this direction. Oh goodness! There's the cubes! What a crazy sight this is! Alright, what's that done for me? Huh? There's an area in here. That turns off the fizzler. Why do we want to have this deactivated again? Oh wait, how long has this portal surface been here? Has that always been there? I swear. If that was there from the beginning, I'm gonna feel like an even bigger idiot again. I think I have portal blindness today for some reason. Let's see. Was that always there? No, good. It wasn't always there. Good. Still though, can't think of how else to get up there other than what I did. So let's just do it again. Oops, let go. And whatever, I'll just leave it right there. Stay good. Right, so it does that. Okay. Oh, now I can reach that. That's interesting. So now that I can reach that, how about... Okay, we'll do this, right? Oops, gotta jump. There we go. Do that. Portal here. Portal there. And maybe we can actually make some progress in this map. Oh. I am not very observant today. I don't know what's gotten into me. What's with these little dip areas? What turns this off? That turns that off. Oh, I'm an idiot. I can actually get down there now. What am I doing? Oh my gosh, guys. Something's wrong with me. I am not feeling well today. Oh, wow. Oh, and there's cubes in here. There's a companion cube I can't even get. Oh. Alright, well, we'll take this. Hey! Oh, Oh, and that turns off the funnels. Interesting. Wait, wasn't that... What's wrong with this door? Crap. I saved after that, didn't I? I think I was supposed to walk through it, right? And then, you know, we find out... Yeah, we go through it, right? And then we go up here again. What's even the point of all that? Just to get us... I mean, is that like just a way to get us back up here? Because we could do this the whole time, right? We still had a portal. What is the purpose of this door? Mysteries of the world. Alright, so... What exactly do we want to do next? What is the purpose of turning off that fuel, anyway? I heard a Franken-cube. Does that give me more of an angle or less of an angle? I don't actually... That's clearly not how I'm supposed to do this part anyway. Or maybe... Well... No. Yeah, that's not gonna work. There is a faith plate, apparently. Aperture Laboratories Acer plate. Okay, and also, I don't know how you missed it. I think the... Oh. Well, the notification went away. But... Yeah. So, you know exactly when I'm recording this. What is this? That's just regular... Nothing special, right? Let me double check. Yeah, that's nothing special. Okay, what is the deal in here? What am I missing? Surely I was not supposed to take... surely I was not supposed to take stuff with me, right? I don't think I could've, anyway. Well, that's the door I came through, right? And I don't... Was there a fizzler there? I don't remember. I've already forgotten, but... It looks like... We wanna go up there somehow? Dot. Where else is Dot? That's a dot. X and... Wait, what's this? Oh, there's something in here that we need that... Oh, the ball needs to go there. Oh, and there's X. Alright. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, so the question is, how do we... How does one... How does one do that? Does this respawn both? What does this do? It's only that dropper and this dropper, right? Yeah. Oh! It can actually get pushed. That's interesting. Fancy that. Whoa! I can get pushed. How did that... Yeah, apparently if you get in just the right spot, it can push you as well. Interesting. Oh wait, what? This is permanent? Really? I'm a bit confused about the mechanics of this map. Let's see what Ace said. Okay, and also, I don't know how you missed it, I think in the video you looked straight at it for a full second. Also, do remember the second chamber is easy, but the third chamber is very hard unless you know what to do, so be careful. Well, I'll be careful, Ace. Don't you worry about that. Alright. I'm thinking that this is the third chamber here, right? I mean, I'm not sure what else the third chamber would be. Can we MacGyver our way up there? No, I don't think keep stacking is usually something that gets done, right? Why is there a target on the wall there? That is perplexing. Oh, 'cause there's the faceplate right there. I didn't see that before. I feel like it has something to do with this, right? What is this little dip, though? That's... throwing a wrench in the works. Try going... like, where do I see it through this portal? Ah, yes, a completely wrong angle through this one. But there was... we did have that reshoot through the portal again trick, right? We did that temporarily, I believe. Yeah, but that's still a bit... too far. Yeah, that is definitely not gonna work out. I hope all these tubes and stuff is just eye candy, because otherwise, I'm missing a pretty big hint. That makes it harder. Gosh, this thing is in the way, I can't even do it that way if I wanted to. It's so close. Oh man, this thing is at just the wrong position. Yeah, because I could get in there, but then I'd have no way to get out without using the faceplate. If I stacked all these things on top of each other anyway. Gotta be missing something. Just like open and I can grab a cube out or something. That would be pretty weird, right? What was this walkway through with the what was it for, with the door and all that? Who's messaging me now? Ah, it's just somebody livestreaming. What the heck? Cause like, I don't understand what that walkway would be for, like, it's marginally useful if you trap yourself. And even then, it doesn't really seem that useful. And of course I bugged out the door somehow. So... here's that. Is there a way to get this? No, there's... yeah, I can't... yes, yes. I know, I know. I just got the notification on my phone. Gotta remember to turn that off when I start recording now, because... if I get a notification on my phone now, it also notifies me on Windows 10. Oh, nope, that's actually not the cube that I wanted to work with. Excellent. Like, how am I... oh my goodness. This is a nightmare. What am I trying to do here? Thank you. that get me? Too high? Probably too high. Oh, what? How did I even get it there? What? There we go. Oh my gosh, that is insanely close. Oh my gosh, please! Oh wow. This is definitely not the way to go. Laser anywhere else. Do it? Oh my gosh, I did it! Save! Commemorate the occasion. And, let's get in there. Jeez! Alright. Ball, in you go. Oh my gosh, no, don't fizzle! Well, that's why you save! Oh man, I should've thought that through. I should've put the cube through first, and then take the ball in. Portal. There. Oh, wow, I got a magic floating cube somehow. Awesome. Alright. We did it. What's with this? Just interesting design? I guess so. All right. It looks like, yes, we've done that, whatever that is. Ah, I see. Hey, we are making progress. Oh gosh, I better not do that. Apparently I can't run the game at 3x speed. Alright, what's changed? What have I learned? Did anything change? Oh, duh, I have the dual portal device, that's what changed! I'm an idiot. Let's get our cube back. Oh gosh, no, please, don't do this to me. Oh gosh, thank you. Whew! There we go. Things are making a lot... a lot more sense. Wait. There we go. Holy crap, half an hour. Well guys, thank you for watching this half hour replay of a map that I broke in 20 minutes. As always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode, where maybe I will be replaying this yet again, because I may have broken that other chamber. Goodbye.